So the feed that you choose for your aquaponics system is going to be directly related to the fish species that you want to grow. So something like a tilapia, for example, is going to need about 35% protein, maybe 8% fat, and that can come really mostly from vegetable sources. Other types of species, maybe even like trout, might need about 50% protein and maybe 12 to 15% fat in their diet. And so that's going to directly affect the nutrients that are going into the plants in order to feed those. So the more protein, the more nitrogen you're going to have, the more fat, the more phosphorus and those sorts of chemicals that might be in the water. And so what we're using here is kind of a trout diet, and this is going to be about 50% protein. There is a lot of fish meal in this diet. You know, for sustainability purposes, we always want to get as much off of the fish meal as possible, but the fish grow the best on fish meal diets. So whenever you're starting your seedlings from seed, you're going to want a media that's going to allow you to have plenty of oxygen and moisture around the seed and something that the seed can root through.